week, President Obama traveled to Copenhagen, Denmark to join the Chicago delegation in an effort to persuade the International Olympic Committee to hold the 2016 Summer Games in his hometown of Chicago. Here now to comment, two Chicagoans who stayed behind, film actor John Malkovich and from NYPD Blue, Dennis Franz.
Good evening, Seth.
Hey there.
Welcome, guys. Welcome.
Are you taking a tone with me?
No, I'm not.
All right.
Now, you two decided not to join the delegation in Denmark.
Yes, that is correct. I was unable to attend because I am appearing in Heinrich Ibsen's Peer Gynt.
Yes, and I was unable to attend because I was not invited. You know, Seth, I ain't been on TV too good lately, but that don't mean I don't think Chicago was a great city for the 2016 Dem Dare Games.
Now, some people have raised concerns about the safety of Chicago.
Oh, you mean because Chicago is sometimes called the murder capital of the United States?
Yeah, that's what I'm referring to.
Well, look, we're the murder capital compared to, let's say, Burlington, Vermont. But our competition for the games is Rio de Janeiro. That's the murder capital of the universe. There were 8,000 murders in Rio last year. That means in the 2 weeks of the Olympics, you're guaranteed 400 murders in the bag. And that's before they get all worked up with that Olympic fever type deal.
Also, I should add, don't overlook how amusing an Olympics in Chicago would be. It might prove rather droll to see the bovine people of Chicago next to real athletic bodies. To be fair, they enjoy sport. They congregate in grotesque hippodromes, stuffing themselves with meats and breads. I might enjoy watching them slowly grow frustrated as they realize Olympic Games don't take breaks for t-shirt cannons.
Back to the murder thing. In the 20 seconds since Malkovich started talking, three people were murdered. Oh, guess where? Rio. You want to go to Rio and take a bullet in the back of the head? It don't make me no never mind. Bang! Bring the games to Chicago.
Yes. Do bring your Olympic Games to the city of Chicago, where the children look like Roseanne and their parents look like monsters. Good day, sir!
Let's end this thing proper, okay, Malco? Joining us now via satellite from Copenhagen, Denmark, is Chicago's own Oprah Winfrey.
This is a big deal, people. Me, Gail, and Barack are so proud to accept your offer to host the 2016 Olympic Games! And we are not the only winners. No. All of us. All of us are winners. Because today, everyone here is going home with an Olympic gold medal! Now look under your chairs, because you are getting a gold medal. And you are getting a gold medal, yes! And look under yours, baby, you're getting one too!
No, yeah, no, no, it. Don't look under your sheets. We can't cover gold medals.
I thought I told you not to say that.
I did tell her not to say that, but what are you gonna do? She's Oprah. In closing, I should add that Barack Obama went personally to ask for these games. So if Chicago don't get them, don't hold your breath on health care.